Hi there, I'm Lindsay, and welcome to Office Hours. Inclusive classrooms aim to serve the needs of all students, regardless of background, identity, or academic skill set. Today, we'll learn how to use Microsoft tools like Immersive Reader, Dictate, and a few other helpful features to help you provide an accessible and inclusive classroom for all your students. To begin, I'm going to open the Microsoft Education website, where you can find a bunch of helpful and interactive demos for educators. This is a completely free resource for teachers looking to get a hands-on, step-by-step experience of Microsoft tools and features for their classroom. We'll be looking through Explore an Inclusive Classroom Using Microsoft Tools interactive demo today. For now, I want to share 5 powerful accessibility features for educators. Let's get started. Immersive Reader can improve reading comprehension and increase fluency for your students. It can also help build confidence for emerging readers learning to read at higher levels and offer text decoding solutions for students with learning differences, such as dyslexia. On the top ribbon of Word Online, you can find the Immersive Reader under View, which allows you to create the ideal way for your students to digest lessons by allowing them to play the text out loud, controlling the speed, and the voice of the reader. The top right icon here, Text Preferences, allows you to customize so many things within Immersive Reader to best suit your students' needs, including text size, spacing, font style, and various background color themes. Within Grammar Options, you have the choice to showcase syllables, or highlight parts of speech in a sentence to help with reading comprehension. And finally, within Reading Preferences, we can utilize line focus to help focus your students on 1, 3, or 5 lines at a time. Immersive Reader also provides translation for more than 67 languages, which is great for English language learners. Microsoft Teams provides some really amazing features that can make your classroom more accessible. During a Teams call with your class, in the ellipsis, you can turn on live captions, which displays a transcript of the conversation or presentation as you speak, making audio content easy to understand. Live captions can help those with hearing or language difficulties to follow along within Microsoft Teams meetings. Translations can help ensure everyone is getting the most out of their Teams experience. Here is Fatima's Team View. She has changed her primary language to Spanish. Clicking the ellipsis, you can toggle this feature on and off using the Translate button and the Show the Original Message button. To ensure every student has the tools to succeed, teachers can use cutting-edge accessibility features built directly into Windows 10 that support inclusive learning experiences. Check out the Ease of Access menu item where features are sorted by category. Vision, hearing, or interaction. For students that are colorblind, for instance, we can navigate to the vision section and select color filters to test out some of these colorways to improve readability and help make colors more distinct. The dictation feature aims to provide inclusivity to those with learning differences, mobility difficulties, or those just starting to learn how to type by using your voice to type instead of your keyboard. It's available across a lot of Microsoft tools, including Word, OneNote, PowerPoint, and Outlook. You also have the freedom to completely customize your dictation prompts to easily format your text as well, such as bold this or start a list to make your own process a breeze. Believe it or not, we've only scratched the surface of the Microsoft accessibility tools you can use in your classroom. To learn more about these tools, including the newly released Reading Progress, click the links below. And as always, don't forget to like and subscribe. We'll see you next time on Office Hours.